seem very worthy.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
Light of God and walk through his gates unto Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean.
Cleansing, John.
No, Joseph.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me. Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside.
If we just confess. If we confess right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, and you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off for you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Show them no mercy. Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
Voice.
Think about joining the resistance.
Scared now.
Legs, two eyes. I'm good.
Come here. I have a plan. Things got a little heated back there. Name's Jerome. I'm the pastor of Fall's End. Thanks for your help, but this isn't over yet. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
Rattlers all over the place.
We gotta get him! Watch my six!
Thanks, deputy.
Deputy,
I thought it was a goner. We sent in a chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.
Look! A flare! More Peggies are gonna be here any minute.
Get ready, 'cause I'm coming!
strong enough, we'll free every last one of those prisoners. That's a promise. When Falls End's free again, come see me. I'll be in the church, repairing, reuniting.
They really think they're saving us? Saving us? Locked up in a shithole? Get out of here! Those fucking cowards swarmed me. They said they were saving me. Told me to put my trust in the Father. Who the fuck's the Father anyway? They should have put a bullet in my head.
Old Merle can feel the tension building. It's tense now. There's so many tents by the campground.
Can't thank you enough, Deputy.
Hey, man, how you doing?
I need to walk this one off. I'll regroup with the Resistance.
Seriously, before they shorted me down. Let's roll.
Damn circuit. He's at every turn.
Okay, I'm going. If we can get ourselves organized, we'll give these assholes a fight to remember.
moving.
Peggy's over there.
Otherwise. Got your back.
was worried you were gonna leave without me.
No problem.
Near Mabel's, be careful. She let old Peaches out of the pen to keep the cult away. Damn cougar will go after anything.
Have a good one. This ain't no time for horsing around.
Hello? This is Ms. Mabel. Hello?
I'll just follow you for a little while, sure. I'm on it.
My cousin saw cultists dragging people off the road over by their convent. Everything's going crazy, and they're still forcing people to join, telling them it's for their own good. It's sick.
Understood. Let's play.
Are you Italian? Just what I need, my jewelry to go missing now, too. Never mind. I don't care what you are. I need help. Those miserable shits raided my place trying to kill my peaches. Now she's raced off for her revenge. If I know peaches, she's gone off to chow down on those hippies. She's probably lounging at the nearby campsite. It smells like armpits and processed meat down there. So those Eden Project losers can't be far away. Go on and find her now. Be sure to take her treats with you. She's just like that little drubbing whore at the marina. She'll follow you anywhere if you give her a treat. Now go get my kitty back. If these dumb yokels are the only ones left at the end of the world...
I would like to apologize to the members of Eden's Gate, and specifically to the father, Joseph Seed. We were wrong to come here. We meant no offense. The actions at the church were the result of one rogue deputy who...
Acted maliciously.
Acted maliciously. This deputy ignored direct orders and acted independently. They will be found and they will be dealt with accordingly. Please understand that there is no threat to Eden's Gate or the family. I understand now your glorious purpose. We must all walk the path.
Preppers are all crazy and stupid. I couldn't imagine anything worse than being locked in some bunker with those fruitcakes for years.
Always me doing the real
work. Search the property! I want that murdering cougar dead! That crazy lady's hiding it somewhere!
Wait a minute! That lady's gonna get us!
Nice knowing you.
The people, not the same thing.
I'm moving. Here we go.
If you are expecting a handout just because you did a good deed, you have another thing coming. I'll be honest. I figured I'd never see you again. Thought you were a little dim in the headlights, but you proved me wrong. Ah, hell. Why don't you just keep the damn cat? I've enjoyed not having to deal with her incessant needs for food and water and attention the last few days. All right, off you go. We're done here.
Just let me know if you need me again.
I see you searching, but oh, you look lost. When I was younger.
Reconsider what you purchase. Rates of obesity.
I'd love to follow the rails one day. Though it's see where they lead.
Than most of the rest of the country.
heading this way.
This stuff will keep for years.
Into a better spot. Now I got a damn headache.
Thank you.
to get rid of these assholes. This is the worst music in the history of the world.
You've been out by Larry Parker's? Guy's nuts. Last time I was there, he said he was building a force field to keep the invaders out.
There's no official word on a celebration. It's a shame such a famous man.
Gotta make the best of what we've got.
How many? Watching his daredevil stunts when we were growing up. Not just in Montana, but across the country.
Wade, over.
Person who helped me realize that it was worth it beyond the maze. A world that doesn't take.
I'm alive.
Doesn't devour.
And they're dead.
It's a world that gives. That loves.
I would like to apologize.
It's a world that welcomes you with open
gate.
Arms.
And specifically to the Father.
I'm not searching anymore. I'm here to share his word. Come see the world beyond the maze.
Oh my God. They were gonna kill me! Oh man, you saved me! I'll never forget this. Please, you gotta help me save me. Sweet Addy!
Alright, I'm rolling. Watch my back. I know you've heard stories about me, that I'm a liar, a manipulator, that I poison people's minds. Well, let me tell you a different story, a true story. Once was a young woman who had been ostracized by her community, bullied by friends, abused by her family. She took to a needle for help. She was all alone. She wanted to die. And then she met the Father. He gave her hope and confidence. The Father showed her how special she was. She was full of love and life. He gave her a new family, one that accepted her just as she was. The young woman no longer wished to die. She had been given.
One day, the father brought her here. He asked if she had faith in him. He asked if she would be willing to die for him. The young woman, who very much wished to live, was scared. The father told her this was her test. He would have faith in her if she had faith in him. So she closed her eyes and left. The father kept his word. The path to Eden is clear to those who have faith.
Walk the path.
You must have faith. Let go. I will give you purpose. I will set you free. Feel different? Do you feel alive? The first step is always the scariest. But we all have faith in you. Follow the pilgrimage. Walk the path. I'll see you soon.
This is Virgil Minkler speaking. Anyone look?
I don't think we're always seeing the same thing.
Hello? Is anyone out there? This is Virgil Minkler. This is the Hope County Jail. We need help. I repeat, we need help. The Peggies are trying to break down the gate. If there's anyone nearby, hurry. I don't know how much longer we have.
Is that you, Rook? Thank Christ, help us out here.
You're a scared little girl! I'm right there with you!
All right, I'm rolling. Watch your back.
Move it up! See, you're going to come down! Eden's gate is closed!
Let's get these thugs. Don't give them an inch!
Got a man down! I need a medic!
Guns jammed!
Rook?
I need more ammo!
You really saved our bacon. They've been throwing themselves at these walls for days. Just won't let up. They really kicked open a hornet's nest.
Truck's on the road!
Damn it! Medic! Rook, I need you up on that wall!
This way.
Rogers, there's an Arkweller somewhere inside. Footy was using it last. Get on it. Well, you're with me. Let's start collecting scrap. You have to pull the doors off some of the cells? Do it! Now hop to! We ain't got much time. Any problems?
No. A couple of the Peggy scaled the wall, but we got them. Door.
That doesn't look too bad. He'll be all right. Just keep pressure on it. You know, I was gonna retire last year. I was worried I'd get bored.
Are you gonna introduce us, or we're just gonna stand around here all awkward and shit?
Language!
Oh, fuck off, Virgil. Not today.
I have told you a vulgar mind is a sign of... You're not wearing your button!
No, I'm not wearing it.
I'll need a casualty report.
We're cougars!
We're really not.
Look, I'm wearing my button. The sheriff is wearing his button. This person... I'm sorry, who is this?
This is one of my deputies.
I thought you said your deputies were taken.
Well, this one wasn't. Been giving Eden's Gate a hell of a time from what I hear.
That's so. Well, I hope you plan on pitching in. No room for freeloaders.
Oh, Tracy's all right when she gets to know you. She's right about the work, though. There's plenty to be done around here. Just ask around. Good to have you back, Rook.
Okay, then.
Nice seeing you.
I don't think we should get too comfortable around
here. Nice day. Too bad it doesn't mean what it used to.
Come here a sec, Rook.
Seems like every year some hunting lodge should wind up on my platform.
Never thought I'd see you again. After the crash, I just remember fog.
Passionate about critters,
and walking in a field. Then I saw her. You've seen her too, haven't you, Rook? Whatever she says, whatever she promises, it's a lie. Stay away from her, you'll end up just like the Marshal. The Bliss. It makes you forget. Makes you feel free. You just want to stay there forever. But it isn't real. None of it. If Virgil and Tracy hadn't found me, I'd still be out there, swimming in a sea of bliss. A prisoner in my own head. Those two saved my life. These cougars, they're good people, but they're hanging on by a thread. We gotta help them, Rook. No one else will. One last thing. We had a doctor. Well, a veterinarian, but he's doing his best. Guy went missing a couple hours ago. Don't know why, don't know how. But keep an eye out for him, would you?
I'm right up the apocalypse here.
Hi there, deputy. Hey, lady.
What's happening, dude?
Who'd have thought the old prison would become a holdout for the resistance? Your sheriff seems to know what he's doing, though. Tracy, I've seen around. Mostly keeps to her. And Virgil, well... He's Virgil. I don't care much for politics. Do what you can to help him out. I'll be in touch.
Oh, man. I got everyone wearing your team button. Go, Cougars!
Have this place locked down tight.
Don't get lazy now.
They got 20
24-hour patrols around the statue. It'll be a monster of a job to hit that thing.
A monster job is what we need.